Hey, hi, hello everybody, this is your crazy weirdo Manny, once more with Galgun. And most likely this is the final chapter of what we're going to be doing, I think. I'm entirely not sure. I mean, I don't even know if this game has any secrets, or any special, like, if you get all good ends, or if you get all bad ends, or if you get all game overs, or whatever. I'm just trying to see if there is such a thing as a bad end in this game, because I've just got nothing but two game overs. And technically speaking, that would be considered a bad end. But at the same time, I didn't say at the very bottom of the game result, it just says game over. So, without further ado, let's continue on and see where I've taken myself to. We press circle. I haven't done pretty bad myself, really, but... Here we go. What have I done to myself here? Yeah, so... how do you like me now? Yeah, I'm actually asking, how do you like me now? Circle. What? Seriously? Whatever. I know, I'm confused as you are. Yes, I love you and all that stuff. Will you hate me for it? Yes. Indeed, it has been a crazy adventure.
Tenzo.
Yep.
Tenzo-sama, ima desu. Guardian wo toppa dekiru kamoshiremasen.
Okay.
Last doki doki field. Tenzo-sama, itte kudasai mase.
Okay then. Here we go. Now let's find out her funny spots at. Oh, that's even bigger than before. Yep, I'm a bastard. What? I shot it. Yes, yes, yes. Your hair looks so pretty. Okay, here we go. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? What's the biggest exclamation point I can get? I don't have much time. Not her ear. Not her neck. Not her elbow. That one's bigger. So her belly is the solution? Wow. Well, I got her there. Oh, okay, I can do that too. I can peek myself somewhere. Okay, so her belly button's a weak spot. You know how my ass off if I actually got like a secret ending all because I hit her spot a few more times than normal. Got it. I'm pretty sure there is a way for me to get it all the way charged up max. I just need to find out how. Yeah, come on. Got it. Right in the butt. Okay, so let's see how this worked.
Denzo.
Tell me you hate me. Come on, I want to hear it. Yes?
Arigato.
For what?
Demo.
Aha. That's what I was hoping to see. But at the same time, hoping it actually shows the words bad end. Ah. Obviously, I heard the apology. So obviously, she rejected me. But I'm wondering if. Now I'm just focusing on the. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I'm screwed. Whoa, she's angry. What? Yep. Uh-huh. Yep, go ahead and cry. Cry for me. Mm. So now what? Ah. Well, time for me to be alone forever. Okay, so if I see a game over, that means it's bad. I mean, that's the bad end for sure. And so far, it looks like it. Let's see the game over screen. So that could be the bad end. So either a good end or just an end. Yep. And my results are game over. Okay, so I have clarified, I think, I've clarified that I literally just hit the bad end by simply just seeing the game over mark. There's nothing else, and there's nothing added to this. Is either getting a good end or just says fin, for all I know, for just a regular ending. I don't think there's a secret ending on this game at all. I would have to literally explore this game just a bit more just to see if that's even the case. So, this has been your Crazy Weirdo, guys. I'm still sick, but by the time that this video is probably posted, I'm probably feeling better. Because again, I'm actually doing all this ahead of time in case I continually become sick and unable to make more videos. So, until then, guys, I'll see you guys later. Love y'all.